talk about what you should be doing on these long drives that I'm taking. So, I think in the past week, I've probably driven an hour and a half both ways, two times. So, total of 6 hours of driving. And I think you should always be educating yourself, self-educating, especially on long drives. But the most important thing is to stay awake. You don't want to be crashing. So, that's number one thing. You don't want to get hurt by self-educating. So, you shouldn't be watching YouTube videos. Podcasts, that's where podcasts are made. It's basically a radio show. So, I would listen to a podcast, listen to an audiobook. Those are probably the two things that I would do to self-educate while you're on the road. And the reason I say don't crash is because some people, if they listen to an audiobook, it'll put them to sleep. I'm not one of those people. I can listen to an audiobook for 6 hours straight. I don't care. I would have to turn it off probably, but I wouldn't go to sleep unless it would have to be really boring for me to go to sleep. But just be safe out there, self-educate, and have a good time.